right and do the right thing, then winning the election is inevitable. Winning the election has nothing to do with the 9 days of campaigning. We have 4 years, 5 years to get ourselves ready by doing the right thing, to convince our people that we care for them more than others. We have the interest of the country more than anyone else. And we are a dependable threat. But our problem is in today's world, people are fickle minded. Dependability is not a virtue. Stability is not a virtue. And if people feel itchy enough and say that I have nothing to lose or I can afford to risk a bit, then you will be in trouble. So it's very difficult. Actually, PAP's vote always drops. Every election, the PAP vote drops. I mean, check back the 50 years history. Then suddenly, a crisis will save us. Then we'll start dropping again. Until the next crisis, you save us and we'll drop again. You look at the last 40 years pattern, it's the same. Lee Kuan Yew, death, save us. Before Lee Kuan Yew's death, 9/11, save us. Then before 9/11, so unfortunately, this is the reality. So doing the correct thing is necessary, but sometimes not sufficient.